Hello streamers, and welcome back here to the storm, and we're playing Avatar. Hi team.
Time remaining. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Sure. Let the battle begin. sure. Probably W. I'll go. This is a really big map. Let's go for Locust health and duration. Oh, I should not hit the troll guy. He doesn't really want to kill my guy. Okay. Well, oops. I guess it's alright. My bad. But you took me as well. Oh yeah, I totally fucked up there. Just so you know. This guy really likes to juke me. And I can just stab them. I'm gonna slug walk all the way over there. Mini. God, that hurts so bad. I think you need this one. Oh, I should really move since that guy can kill me. My health regenerated there, so I'm gonna stay over there. If you have the hat, you're not invincible, just FYI. For a mule on this map, probably just soak. God, it's so hard. You should just use fashies. Yeah, they're having a bit of problem down bottom lane. Eesh. No, stutter. Oh boy, there, this one, ultimate evolution. Probably don't move any further. Kill that. God, this is so stressful. Let poor Ariel soak alone. That's really rude. Oh, bye. Okay. You become a god! If I could land my abilities. Well, it has a 50 second cooldown. That's crazy. Reheal that. Bombard strain. I'm not afraid to not accidentally move. Maybe next time I'm gonna go for a head build. Hey, poke. Heal, stop. Oh, they're there. Ah, my mines. That's just like a go away, please. God, I really have to watch the minimap. See if anybody's in danger. The range is not super big on that, okay. Oh boy. Don't walk through that. Just a friendly reminder. Spawn of group of locusts. I have to defend top. It's hard, guys, leave me alone. Okay, that should clear it out. Fucking hell, he did not die. Mission went for the carapaces? Maybe. Yes, an orderly line. Don't die. That's sadly not gonna clear it out, okay. Yo, go, go, go! I could have killed her. Fucking try, boys. I'm not gonna think that myself. Oh, you're dead. I can heal top lane for some damn good value. Didn't do much.
Must not delay.
1, 2, 3. I go in this bush. You go, my locust. Yeah, the shield. If I want to do that, I should probably should pick that up. Don't see anybody. Wow! Oh, that moving one fucking tile over to the left. can heal top some more. Probably go top. Talking about that. Stop typing. Move. Be useful, goddammit. Okay, don't get this thing killed right away. The range for the AoE is very little. I did okay. Should've had more experience soaked, but that was a Ragnaros with a lava wave. I'm expecting too much. I'm happy that I even got into a game. Like, two people, I think you can pretty much dodge if you don't like your team. You can, like, exit the game really quickly. That's just commit thing to do. Like, oh, Abathur, level 1, out. Just leave. Pathetic. Not even leveling up. Logical decision. Who knows? Man, tried to battle that much. It's not like it worked. Get some cool ass spikes. Then get this creepy thing. Or this creepy thing. It's like he wears a costume. What's our team gonna be? Ah, it's pretty good. Well, those two things gonna be in the middle of the team fight every single time. Depends on what map we are. Probably gonna go for a hat build. Give our tennis some experience. Sound like attack speed. Ooh, we're in this map. Murky, Tracer, oh god. Well, I should. This is a really big map. Usually, with this map, you're going by objectives, by the middle stuff. I don't know how useful it's gonna be to go for the locusts. But I can go for like a couple Q talents, then just a talent and just stay on the team. Okay. If you wish to live, that is. Or I can go for nest build. Probably need survival instinct. Oh, let me. Probably need survival instinct if you want to do that. Let's actually go for a nest build. Sounds fun. Oh boy. Probably the wrong minion to choose. Defend. should probably kill that guy. And I keep stabbing him. And the bat stabber. Man, you're stabbing the bot. Bot stab. Bot stab. Press all the buttons. Doesn't matter what order, just press them. Oh, I got her! Nice. Oh shit. My lane is dying. Charges. Guys, Merc is harassing me. Please move, god damn it. Fuck off, bastard. Yeah, me stab her bot. Stabbed. That's a bit more important. This will help me clear lanes out. This is where I fucking leave. Okay. Should leave. Oh boy, come on, come on. Oh, get that? Yeah, in this map, you kind of need a mule.
My temple's power has been expended. You are stronger than I believe.
Oh, nice done.
Valor suits you, friend.
Put random mines. Really not that important. No, damn it. I'm really scared. Alright, I'll use the cooldown. Okay, then I'll go nothing else. I have to tap. What the fuck? That should blow up that thing. What's damage? I guess I can put that there. Oh, I should put that middle. Maybe assault strain. Oh, come on. Probably leave. I have a mule. We stab them, not gonna do much. You sure we can solve that? I doubt it. Nice. Trying. Again, trying. Thing is, I just use these locusts for like pushing back waves, not for my eye really hurts. Not for split pushing. We're gonna be able to clear the waves a bit better, like look. So cleave attack, like yeah, it's gonna clear the waves a bit better. Nests. No, come on. Rooted him. Nice. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. I'm incredibly dead. So incredibly dead. Ah! Help! 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 Stop! Fuck. Well, my looks are in the tower. And I died, they explode. They deal a lot of damage. Oh, he died? What the fuck? I died once. It's under my family. Okay, I'm not that good at soaking experience with my body, which probably is a deal, big deal. It's a lie, the original target is close, get some refresh every 5 seconds. I can give somebody a shield. That's cool. Can like, I do that on cooldown, it's a really good target, I'm gonna keep giving him shields. That's cool. Nah, go push. I think I got them off that. That's pretty stupid. I'm fucking dead, am I? Holy shit! Did not pay attention! Oh! Oh god. Okay. Actually, still doing the exact same thing I would be doing otherwise. So. Keep the mule alive. He's dead. I'll fuck that one up. As commanded. Survive. That should push them back. Okay, so that has to be much of a point. Though this will push the lane a bit better. Will it? I don't know. Probably bullshitting most of these things. Because it would stay behind the minions. Yeah, that doesn't seem too worth it. Yeah, that's total bullshit. So I'm going full Q, and if I'm going full Q, I'm not gonna help them anyways. What's the point? So here, let's go more damage. Yeah. Most time seems to just die.
And so the light fades from my temples. It will return again.
You can push away those things. Yeah. Mega fucking cooldown of corruption. If I could actually land, it would be really good. Should probably kill Tracer, not this guy, but it's fine. Okay, you can't kill her. Oh! What? Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Just leaving a trail of these things. Did I teleport there? Killing spree. Well, I have to have vision. Okay. Moving now. Okay. Okay, I recuperated at last with all the siege damage, hero damage, and the XP contribution. Yeah. Oh my god! I fucking worked my ass for this one. Oh! Okay, bombard strings is better. Okay, let's quickly go over the mines and stuff like that. It's like kind of like when you get a new hero. And definitely I like going through the things, or like when I usually go for like a build specifically, then I kind of change it, right? Great job, you control the temple for 13 seconds, 160% for 5 longer. Oh boy. No, oh, okay, that was actually a really good game. Fucking love that one. Abilities. So you can totally go for a Q build. So if you wanna go for a speed, you have to go Survival Instinct, it's really good. This. Then you go you probably go sustain carapace. No, which one is the AoE one? Ah, this one. So you go network carapace, sustain carapace, and or if you want to split push, you go survival instinct plus ballistos spores. You can go global, then you probably just be mule, something like that. And then go for evolve. Turn an ally minion or locust into a monstrous. When enemy minion near the monster is died, gain fast attack damage. Second up to 40. The monster takes 50% less damage from non-heroic enemies. Use symbiote strength to allow you to control it. In addition to symbiote's normal benefit, this ability can be directed to manically cast symbiote monstrosity. Okay. Then go bombard strain with locust brood. This is cool. And then wait. And then you go Locust Nest. Monstrosity gains the ability to deep tunnel to any visible location once every. Oh my god, that's so cool! I can backdoor from Monstrosity. Ultimate backdoor. That's pretty funny. Abathur, he's really cool. What level do I have him? 3. We're gonna play him more, it's really fun. I do another video on him, I mean, what the fuck else can I record? Well, this guy when he comes out, but he's pretty shitty, so, I prefer the other. No mons. That is such a. Like a fucking worm. Just a random word. This is. Nope. There's the stuff of nightmares. Probably the first one is better. Anyways, enough rambling. Thank you guys for watching. That was a lot of fun. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.